you're sore from your arms, right?
Yeah, and then I served like 5 times to play with, and they were like really drunk. Like, oh my fucking god, I was dying.
So just here, town of Sweetwater. Gonna gas up before we go. There's a restroom right there, also. Yeah, got about roughly 4 hours left, so we'll see what's going down by then. So we're here, just stopped in Odessa at the subway, got some food, still got about 2.5 hours of a drive till we arrive. Looking at about 7:19 p.m. arrival, so there's definitely gonna be some good stops once we arrive. Sun's covered by some clouds right now, but should be setting in a few. Time is 8:39. We are here. Got breakfast going on. Got the Plains orange juice. Not sure what that is. So get this. I had like this on here. I was very confident. That's pretty much what happened when my egg was on there. And that's where it ended up. So I had to make another one. And I mean, it's all good. Got that, got some bread. Definitely good for breakfast. And we are blessed with this pretty amazing view. It's crazy. And once you finish up here, gonna be going where that guy's going. and somewhere in Guadalupe Peak, get to the top of it. So we'll get some video clips as we're on the trail. But for now, take care. All right, so we're less than 5 minutes into the trail. Following the sign that says Guadalupe Peak. I've heard people say 3.5 hours, 4 hours, even up to 5 hours. So, we'll see where this takes us and the views we get offered. Wish I was a savior, a crusader. I'm softer than I wanna be. I'm a lover, deeply in love with her. That woman on stage, I pretend to be. Can't you be an extension that's around me? I'm afraid that I'm another break. Apparently they say it's quicker on the way back down, so we'll see how it turns out for us and keep I'll record some more clips on the way back down. I think once you get around that,
it would be 3/4 because we were 1/4 there.
Yeah, 3/4 of the way back. So here we are, still making our way down. We can finally see parking lot. Almost there. That's it. Guadalupe Peak Trail. Did it.
Something.